just to put on my favorite brew. Looking at the sink, thinking about what I gotta do. I don't wanna do the dishes, don't wanna do the dishes. But if I had one wish, I'd never clean a dish again. Well, I'd start off with the plates, clean off every hot sauce stain. Knives and forks and spoons, oh my, coffee grounds just clog the drain. I don't wanna do the dishes, don't wanna do the dishes. Well, if I had one wish, I'd never clean a dish again. Let's put one off there for us, brother.
South of here, our
Our good buddy Andrew here on the guitar is coming from the wild and wonderful state of West Virginia. We got any West Virginians in the house tonight? One? Okay. This next song is going to be extremely awkward for all of you. You've heard a song about West Virginia, he's going to sing it to you now. We're trying to put out the vibes to get it, you know, made into the new state song, but the competition is stiff.
Sure.
like only you can do. Thank you.
to a boost, can't they?
What river is that?
Scooter Hill?
Scooter Hill? Wow, it's cool. Skank Hill, isn't that right? Skank Hill is awesome.
Nobody knows how to say it.
The scholars didn't take the pronunciations along.
It's actually Ben Franklin's middle name. Ben Scooter Franklin. I should know that. I actually lived here, went to college here for a while. It's not a piece of information that they relayed to me at music school.
So we can find
all day, sitting under that moonlight.
Listen to the sound of Thank you.
so much. That's the newest record, I believe. The record called Destination Horizon. There's a number called The Trucker's Aspirin. Those little white pills that you can just drive. Run your rig right out of gas. What happened?
Music festivals in Philadelphia. You guys got them up here, right? We're from the country, so we have all kinds of them all around while we're camping out. We just call it hanging out sometimes. Shout out to our friends at Kel Jam that are here. We play that down there in Delaware. Well, there was a year or so there where we weren't really playing festivals for, I don't know why it was, we just took time off, I guess. But I wrote this song about playing at festivals and all the stuff I liked about them, because I couldn't wait to get back and get on the road again and play some shows. So this is called a festival song, and if it's got anything that you like in there, give us a nice Philadelphia woo-doo or yee-haw or whatever brand of, you know, yell you guys do here.
Make you wanna cry and think what you've done.
at www.com for all the plate scraper stuff. Just kidding, platescraper.com. Or join the mailing list out there. We'll send y'all, let you know where we're going to be this summer at different festivals. I'm sure we'll be up around these parts or wherever the heck we all from. Anybody not from Philadelphia here? Not a couple. Well, we got mostly Philly folks in the house then. What a coincidence. What are the chances? You guys like Del McCurry? I mentioned him in that last one. Got Del McCurry fans? Nice. You got Larry Keel fans in the house? He's a good one of ours. And he really likes him.
Yeah.
You got Sam Bush fans in the house? Yeah. Leftover Sam and all those bands.
Lightstrikers fans.
Lightstrikers fans. Yeah, that's right. Gotta slide that in there. They're just cheering. I don't even know. We're gonna play one that Del McCurry does. It's a good old murdering song, so it's called Eli Renfro.
Thank you.
just hope and pray he never thinks of mine. Just hope and pray he never thinks of mine. Just hope and pray.
This is going to be our last tune. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with us. Kids Blows coming up next. We are the Plate Scrapers coming from Virginia, West Virginia, and Maryland. So if you're in those regions, hit us up. Join the mailing list. Grab some merchandise. Give us a thumbs up. Follow on the Instagrams, Facebooks, all that stuff. We love to see our friends there. That's right. One guy who has Instagram. You guys are all influencers. Only takes one post for one of you guys. Just kidding. Here we go. This one's off the Eminem Band record. Song called New Country Blues.
Thank you. Jokes on us!